horses can now get a leg up at the Veterinary Health Center at Kansas State University. The VHC offers a new high-tech tool for diagnosing equine performance issues called the Lameness Locator.
The Lameness Locator is a computer-based system that wirelessly is able to give you a quantitative, in other words, it can measure the degree to which a horse is lame. It can be particularly helpful in cases of multiple limb lameness, which can be difficult to perceive and discriminate with just your naked eye. The locator is also more sensitive than your eye is and is able to detect asymmetries that are more subtle than you could see with your own eyes.
The Lameness Locator was purchased by the VHC in late 2014. Developed at the University of Missouri and offered by Equine, the Lameness Locator system has been adopted in a growing number of veterinary hospitals and clinics around the world.
Lameness is primarily discovered on the basis of asymmetry between the two front legs or the two hind legs. What the locator has is accelerometers that are placed on the head and on the top of the croup, which is sort of the horse's behind. And it is able to measure the asymmetry in between strides. There also is a gyroscope that is placed on the right front pastern that will tell the machine what leg is on the ground at a given time, which helps the machine determine the laterality, in other words, which leg it is that is most asymmetric.
While the horse is trotted, the data from the sensors are sent wirelessly to a tablet computer where the information is presented graphically by special software. The diagrams display which of the horse's legs are asymmetric and by how much.
It's valuable mostly because it gives the client a graphical representation of the horse's lameness. There are some clients that will have a performance issue that they don't think their horse is lame, but I can use this system to show them that their horse really is lame. Or sometimes they think it's lame on the left front when it's really their right front that's the source of the horse's lameness. So it really just helps us give another piece of the puzzle when we're trying to describe lamenesses. It's very valuable for students because it brings home the message of how asymmetry is the best way to determine whether a horse is lame or not, and really does help them see it to make the connection between what they're seeing with their eyes and what they're seeing graphically represented in the computer.
To learn more about the Veterinary Health Center at Kansas State University and the services it provides to all its patients and clients, visit the VHC's website.